Okay. Lita in the jungle. Also, there's a legend in this place is a real pain in the ass to get down off of. And we can have metal beasts in our army, which are very cool. Legend! Near a hidden temple. What are the odds? Stairs. Who thought that was a good idea? Damn it, Eddie. That worked. What now?
To ensure their dominance over the world forever, the Tainted Coil decided to hunt down the so-called future generations and take back the wealth of knowledge so unfairly bequeathed to them by the Titans. They performed a 10-year ceremony of orgy and sacrifice that culminated with a gross perversion of time that sent their emperor and most bloodthirsty warrior forward to the age of modern man. Along with the Emperor, they sent a small idol of Ormagoden, which would return the Traveler if a blood offering were made into its mouth. They also sent a small cadre of the Emperor's slaves, not knowing that among them hid a murderous stowaway.
He seems familiar. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, there are only two legends left, and I know where both of them are. We can't do either of them yet. Because truly, it doth suck to be us. Let's look at the temple. And with that legend, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap it up, because I've been playing for a couple hours now, and I've got to start getting ready for work. Yay, work. Gotta love it. We're gonna go down here, we're gonna go down here. I think it might be another riding the bus through dangerous territory mission. I'm not sure. Ah, screw it, we'll do one more mission.
Alright, so my old man, it turns out, did a little time traveling of his own, big deal. And while he was in town, he might have fought in the same army as Ophelia's parents. Does that mean you don't trust me now?
Your father was a hero. The only one of his army to resist the temptation of the tears. The only one to survive.
When they poisoned his army, Ragnarok left on his own for one final mission. To assassinate the Emperor of the Demons. He was never seen again.
So Deviculus opened the Sea of Black Tears back then to destroy my father's army. Just like he's doing now.
Do you think you were sent here to finish your father's mission?
Yeah, sure.
It's not his mission anymore. It's mine.
Yeah.
All right, everybody. We're headed into the swamp. If you're allergic to leeches, get on the bus!
You gonna be safe out there?
Don't worry about me.
I've got a giant kitty and boobs to ride with.
Hey, Killmaster! Sure you don't want to take it easy on the bus?
No, I like the damp air. Good for my complexion.
Is this what all band tours are like, Eddie?
Yeah, pretty much.
There you are! I was getting worried.
Don't worry about me. Worry about...
There we go. Holy crap.
Let's go! Chop, chop!
Thought I was gonna have to get out and do that myself. Are those nooses?
They're probably just put here to scare people away.
Actually, those are for people who find themselves lost in the swamp and would rather die by their own.
What's that sound? I feel so alive.
Oh, that's our bases.
Just doing my job, man.
Man, what is it with bass players?
Let's go catch up to the bus. Screw these guys.
Hey, I'm losing power or something. Come on, bus, move it.
Send drives up ahead. I think they're giving us something blue.
Oh. Killmaster. We need more healings. Tell me I don't have to start all the way over.
Hey, I'm losing power or something. Come on, the bus, move it.
Send drives up ahead. I think they're giving us something blue.
That'll teach you. Ready?
Welcome, Edward. Sink back.
Oh. Wrong with
Burn me. Protect this Edward. Right now, the next one.
Nice sharp set.
Vehicles. Okay.
You're welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Come on, old gal! You can make it! Eddie! Taking damage!
From what?
He's headed into the dry ice mines.
Dry ice mines?
Of course. The dry ice mines.
Eddie! Big time ambush!
No problem, I know what to do. Teamwork.
Yeah.
Hey! Where'd everybody go? Did I run them all over?
Wouldn't know if you did. This bug is thick as hell.
Wow. This stuff is better than any fog machine I've ever used. I think it would really help our stage show.
You mean from a defensive point of view?
Yeah, that too. You guys stay on guard. I'm gonna go scout it out.
We already did quite a bit of scouting out for this area. We found the legend we wanted. There's a couple serpents I could get. Actually, where are we up here? That's R. No, there's some metal. I'm gonna go find the motor forge and upgrade. Yeah, let's go do the motor forge first, and then we'll call it a day for the brutal legend. When we come back, I will probably be able to finish the game, though. Let's see. Right up around there. Right up around
things can crush you.
Good song. Avante! Toot sweet.
Rise and shine, ancient portal to the underworld.
You look fucking terrible.
Thanks. Been a long day.
Yes, take care of you. Sure you don't want a little more?
Yes.
Now, these are a lot bigger than they look. How about some... I've got a couple of moves I can show you.
I know all of
them. Why not make them come to you?
Oh. I can be a kiss warrior. I can look like... Oh, that's cool. I can look like Ragnarok. That's kind of neat. I'm gonna stick with the original, though.
Pain comes in many flavors. Watch out for this stuff. The more you use it, the better it gets. It's good for you.
That could be good.
The way Omogodin intended. Slash and burn.
I kind of want to go back to fire for these guys.
These strings come with a... They're hot, but you can handle it.
Probably.
Just a little extra. These really... Now here's where things get very deadly. Very deadly.
Very deadly.
Style is important. Maybe it's time you... These strings come with a... At least I think you can.
Yep. Okay, see you later, dude.
Go fucking nuts!
Maybe tomorrow. Anyway, we had a lot of fun today. I'm looking forward to finishing the game later tonight or tomorrow, probably tomorrow. And I'll see you guys there. Until then, have a good night.